Hi everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel, Driving Addict. So today I'm doing another episode of Amazon Delivery Driver Diary for Ohio, United States. So I just came back from a 5-day vacation to Denver, Colorado. Now I'm back to Cincinnati, Ohio. Sorry, it's kind of hard to hear me, you know. Got on my KN95 and my surgical mask. I think in this county there's a mask requirement in Hamilton County in Cincinnati, Ohio. So I'm just trying to follow the law, wear my mask. So today I clocked in at 8:37 a.m. My route today is 157 stops, 202 packages. I'm at a stop red light right now, so don't worry, I drive pretty safe. My mentor has gone up. My mentor score has gone up. My mentor right now is 742, so I think I got the distraction down. Yeah, lately my distraction's been going up, but I got my distraction down. So my last trip was average, so my mentor is 742. You know, it's good, but still could be improved. The top 10%, I think their mentor is 840. So I'm trying to get up to 840. And so driving to the Amazon warehouse right now in Fairfield, Ohio. Today, like usual, I'm still driving an Enterprise rental van. It's a Dodge Ram. I actually really like this van, you know. It doesn't lock itself out if you leave the engine running, leave the key in the car. With the Mercedes Sprinter, it's, if you don't take the key out, it locks itself. Same with the, I think with the Ford van, it also locks itself after like a couple of minutes if you leave the key in, so that would be a bad thing, you know. So, I know COVID-19 cases are resurging right now, or surging really high in certain states like Florida, Texas, California, Georgia, and so on. In Ohio, it's also surging, but not as much as those states previously mentioned. But I think our governor is urging Ohioans to wear a mask, and I try to wear one when I go in the warehouse, and if I approach any Amazon customers, I have texted my manager about the health insurance already, but still haven't got a response, so hopefully he'll send me a email for the health insurance this week. I think that would be very important, especially in the middle of a pandemic, this COVID-19 pandemic. So I just got back from vacay, and a little bit rusty. Still used to mountain time, which is 2 hours later than Eastern time, which is Ohio. But after some coffee and a Red Bull, I should be okay, you know. In the next few episodes, I guess I'll talk about what it's like to be an Amazon driver. But as of now, you know, that's what it's like when you come in at 8:30 in the morning. Thanks. You guys for watching my video. If you are interested in hearing stories about what it's like to be an Amazon delivery driver, just please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, ring that bell please, and guys, be safe on the road. Thanks for watching my video. Bye guys.